forgot I had cookies. say, it looks pretty all right to me.
Morning, guys. It's time for breakfast. Can't find my fork. I've been parked in this spot for the last 3 nights. It's not the cleanest place I've ever stayed, or the quietest. This is at Pattaya Bike Week. This is in February, and it's done now. This is the pack up day. Everybody's going home. It finished like 4 o'clock in the morning, and it's a huge event. Thousands and thousands of people, tons of motorbikes. It finished like 4 in the morning. As soon as the sun came up, about 6:15, 6:30, it all fired up again. Everybody's packing up to go home. You think all these hundreds and hundreds of motorbikes gotta go, and all the stuff people are selling. It's a lot, that's for sure. A lot gone now, that's for sure. A lot gone already. It's about 8:30 right now. It's an awesome event. The bike week itself, it hasn't changed in like 15 years. When I walked through the first time, 3 days ago, 4 days ago when I got here, I'm like, it's like I never left. It's exactly the same. It's a little bit bigger now. Like there's 3 stages there with live music and all that. Tons of bikes and people and horses and cowboys, and there's a lot going on, that's for sure. But right next to it is where I spent most of my time. Got a guy here learning how to ride a motorbike. I don't think he's ever used anything with an engine before. Right next to it, there was 2 other events going on. A classic American car event. 3 nights, every night, almost every vehicle changed. So many classic cars. Stuff from the 50s, 60s, early 70s. Mostly in the 60s, I think. Big old boats, you know, giant cars and old trucks and that. Some amazing how nice some of them are. Like nice enough, I think nicer now some of them than when they came off the line in 1968. Unbelievable the job they do on restoring these vehicles. It's like stuff you only see in Cuba, right? Amazing old cars. And right next to that was a motorbike event, a stunt riders. I spent all day yesterday with those guys. Just insane what they can do with a motorbike. Little bikes, bigger bikes, you know, standing on their head and doing a wheelie at the same time. Oh, unbelievable, some of them. It's like the bike is a part of them. They shouldn't be able to do that anyway. The crazy stuff they're doing. I'm not sure what I'm going to do now. I live 8 hours from here. So I've got quite a drive. And I'm thinking I might go home tomorrow. Go spend a little time on the beach, maybe. Always enjoy that. What a loud 3 nights ago. Whoa, late. guys suited up. Elbow pads and knee pad, full plastic. The length of his arms and his legs on a little scooter, doing 5 kilometers an hour and just boom, 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 boom. He's very nervous. Very, very nervous. The weather is beautiful right now. Big rainstorm yesterday. That wasn't so good. Lucky it didn't last long. A lot of bikes moving now. Like, these are choppers, homemade bikes, most of them. Really long. Really loud. Well, I gotta go. Hockey game starts about 20 minutes. Go to the beach maybe and listen to the hockey game on the radio. Doesn't sound like a bad way to spend the morning. But I gotta clean up all this mess first. Somebody's got to clean up all this garbage. Wow, what a mess. When I got here, it didn't look like this. There's definitely a shortage of garbage cans, that's for sure. In the main part, there was plenty, but around the classic cars, there was no garbage at all. No garbage cans, there's lots of garbage. Alright guys, there it is. Thanks for watching. I'll show you a few clips from what I've been up to the last 3 days. Recorded a ton of videos, especially the classic cars, the cool bikes, and the stunt bikes. Insane. But they'll be on Workshop Life, not on this channel. Mostly around 2 to 3 minute videos. Maybe that's why there's so much garbage here. It's flying in. Coming from afar.
I
politics is going on here.